Former Prime Minister of Pakistan Imran Khan has been found guilty in the Toshakhana case and has been sentenced to 3 years in jail. The PTI chairman has been arrested from his Zaman Park house in Lahore, his party said in a tweet. The verdict comes after a Pakistani High Court on Friday set aside the verdict of a lower court and asked it to rehear a corruption case in which Khan was accused of profiting from selling expensive state gifts when he was in power. Additional judge Humayun Dilawar of the Islamabad-based district and sessions judge also imposed ₹100,000 fine on Khan, adding that he would be kept in jail for another 6 months if failed to pay the fine. During the hearing today, additional district and sessions judge Humayun Dilawar ruled that charges against the former prime minister in the case were proven. Imran Khan submitted fake details to the Election Commission of Pakistan and is found guilty of corrupt practices, he stated. A heavy police force has been deployed outside Imran Khan's house and traffic has been blocked at Zaman Park Road. PTI called the court's verdict biased and said it will challenge the decision of the District and Sessions Court before the High Court. It is absolutely shameful and disgusting how a mockery of law is going on just because the wish is to disqualify and jail Imran Khan, his party PTI said in a statement. Imran Khan, 70, was convicted in the Toshakhana case, which was filed last year on the complaint of the Election Commission of Pakistan, which had earlier disqualified him in the same case. Khan is accused of misusing his 2018 to 2022 premiership to buy and sell gifts in state possession that were received during visits abroad and worth more than ₹140 million. The Toshakhana is a department under the Cabinet Division that stores gifts given to rulers and government officials by heads of other governments and foreign dignitaries. Khan is facing more than 140 cases across the country and faces charges like terrorism, violence, blasphemy, corruption and murder. Khan was ousted from power in April last year after losing a no-confidence vote, which he alleged was a part of US-led conspiracy targeting him because of his independent foreign policy decisions on Russia, China and Afghanistan.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.